To access the air filter, first open the hood. The air filter is located here. Open the filter housing door. Remove the old filter from the housing. Insert your new filter into the housing. Close the filter housing door. Close the hood.
Order your parts today at filterheads.com. Also, please like our video and subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any new content.